really are the technology that we use bounce back and forth, you know, between high tech, low tech, middle tech, up tech. Because we would, you know, the people's, you know, think cameras would get damaged, get burned out. We would get new stuff, set our old stuff to the side. Even some of the old stuff looked really good though, because I remember one of the earliest Titans I saw was done really well. And now it's like we had learned to cut the film together to make it seamless. Like if you screw up in the middle of a match really bad, and everybody was cracking up, and you know, the camera guy couldn't hold the camera anymore, you could like cut it with a scene like where you know like, and make it look seamless. It's really cool.
Power of editing.
Yep. Power of editing.